speech on International Women's Day. Please subscribe Snehankur Deshi. Good morning, everyone. Thanks for your get together here and giving your precious time on this special occasion. I am going to deliver a speech on International Women's Day. We are cute daughters. We are sweet sisters. We are lovely lovers. We are darling wives. We are adorable mother. We are source of strength. We are woman. International Women's Day is celebrated with full enthusiasm all over the world. It has been observed since early 1990s, but now it is celebrated every year on 8th March. The agenda behind celebrating this day is to empower the woman who has gone through a number of hurdles all through her life, social, political, religious, and cultural right. No, any single government or any association is responsible for the creation of this day. Instead, it is made possible with the collective efforts of all those who cares about the human rights. This day reminds us of all the contributions and achievements of the woman in the society. It is celebrated to show the respect, care, and place we owe to them. Thus, International Women's Day is all about unity, integrity, celebration, and reflection of struggles which is proven well over a century and continues to strengthen with the passage of time. We take many pledges but forget the actions that are being required to fulfill those pledges. In lieu of this, International Women's Day is being celebrated globally. We all are not born equal, but by the grace of Almighty, we all are born with the same rights, human rights, and thus have the right to be treated equally. Right to seek equal education and other benefits from which the females have been deprived of since long. Many past records can evidently prove that women have been doing great in many fields, leaving behind the gentlemen of the. Cheers to the feminism. You yourself is the creator of your own identity. Woman power is incredible and cannot be expressed through few words. A woman, she is a blend of love, beauty, brain, and courage. She is the one who puts everything right. She is the one who creates the world. Let's come together to create her world.